One, two, three, and I bring you back. I'm nine, six, turning basic and go. And a one, two, five, and a six, and a one, two, three, and a four, and a five, six. Do it again with a push breaker, whatever you want to do. Ball is down one. No. Okay, verbal review. Do your turning basic. One, two, three, and a four, five, and a six. Every step I take is still going to progress out of the slot. I get the first step. One, replace two. And my replacement depends on how far she's gone. If she doesn't really go anywhere, one, I might come back a little further. But if she's coming in the distance, one, two. Notice she's more or less with me at this point. Got way off the right, she's got way in front of me. Now when I pivot, I still have to drive down the floor. Step. I still move this way. Pivot. Step down the slot, which brings her up. Count-wise, what seems to be working the best for people is one, two, three, and up. Four, five, six, enter in place. That gives her lots of time to come out. I can do it faster. Music, please. Just watch. Body jump. Regular. So if she flings out the other side, but I've got to have that stretch and momentum. Don't necessarily. Oh, hang on a second. My follows portion.
The follows.
Let's do it the other way so he can shoot.
Once you have the general footwork, I'm going to step forward. One, forward, two. After I cross on three, I'm going to pick up that left foot, swing it around, and cross behind. As I kind of pull away right here, and then move forward.
So you're creating more of a leverage spot.
Adding a little bit of leverage, but I have to get to three. It has to be a sharp turn. One, two, and then swing that left foot back and around.
So for me as a lead, I would feel more of a stretch at that step out point because she's hooked behind. Okay?
Thank you.
Permission is one piece of misses, extra, extra, it's just a one piece. I miss it, she's token, now she's token. One piece, I miss it, less of a rich and famous one.